This is a sea cucumber, an echinoderm, a distant relative of sea stars and sea urchins. This particular species is quite common in mixed coral and rubble areas. It has evolved these unique mouth tentacles by which it grazes algae off the rubble.